His first name's Michael, but he probably won't let you call him that. Good luck.
It's your life.
It's all gone now. Andrea died, and the MS took everything else.
He has a daughter, but she doesn't really visit anymore.
He's just not my dad.
I've still got a bit of fight left in me.